The Lord has declared strong things, powerful things, positive things, corrective things, adjusting words. All these things have been declared over every one of us. And when we hear them, when we embrace them, they empower us to make